what I eat in a day as a foodie at Disney World, let's head to Hollywood Studios. All right, kicking it off with breakfast, I always love going to Woody's Lunchbox for the Lunchbox Tarts. They're like a grown-up's version of a Pop-Tart, and speaking of that, you can't go wrong with the grown-up's lemonade. You're on vacation, it doesn't matter what time it is. For lunch, I went to ABC Commissary, which normally isn't on my list, however, I really wanted to try this buffalo chicken grilled cheese, and it was delicious. Honestly, I was also impressed with their plant-based burger and their side salad. Did you even go to Hollywood Studios if you don't stop at Baseline Tap House? I absolutely love their pretzel and their charcuterie, and one question I get asked often is, do you finish everything? The answer is yes. After a day in the park, we took the Skyliner over to the Riviera to dine at Topolino's Terrace. It's one of my favorite places to grab dinner in Disney, and the ricotta is absolutely amazing as an appetizer. Mainly, I book this reservation every trip because all I want is this rigatoni. It's a braised chicken rigatoni with white wine sauce. It is so delicious. Be sure to let me know in the comments what park we should visit next.
What I eat in a day in college. Greens. Protein mug cake. Coffee. Egg white and veggie scramble. Avo toast on a bagel. Mango. Diet Coke and protein bar. Turkey burger, salad, brown rice. Hot chocolate. Protein pastry. This is everything Ashley demolished today. Christmassy protein oats, some Avo toast with egg and fried mushrooms. Why is my bite so aggressive? Snacking on a gingerbread Misfits bar to be festive.
of me making it right now. So that last thing that you saw were my chopsticks.